not only does this work take people on the ground, but it's human work. Like that connection to the landscape and helping people understand where they fit in the world around them and give them a sense of place. Through all of that, we're doing education also in a bigger picture around the way we want to live with fire. And the more people we can engage in that conversation and in a very visceral, hands-on way, the more effective we're going to be at creating change in the way we live with fire.